through this while that stuff's on. Get a nice clean finish. Make sure these hold nice. Assembly weight. I can assemble the board, but the boards are in place close enough to where it should work. I don't want to extend the cable. We're going to cable it today, so I'm just going to do this first. Right there. After all of this, I have to probably remount all these little boards again. This one is going to be never put too much tension on it, but then it's plastic. Deal with it. Everything all at once, you know that the screws are going to go in there, and it's going to go the right way. They're not going to crack anything against the holes. No measurement. It's just grind safely. Drill grind. Reattach the ribbon cable to one of the screens. That's always going to be a fun issue with this. Screws in the way, so I don't care. Just keep going. These screws series need to be disassembled. So you need to be careful and not crack. nice if we had the boards in place. It would just be more realistic of how it's gonna be. For some reason, that's always gonna be faster, so I won't have to take it apart to put this back in. I want to use beadboards facing out. Because that was the idea. The user can use beadboards. Old Derek has, but I keep plugged thing in. I like my USB function. I'm still gonna invent every freaking pin. Don't use that USB port anymore. I fixed it. So, go to people's houses soldering these things. You could though. It's pretty hard. You just buy a 100-pack of a bunch of different types of stock standard USBs. You sit there. You get a CNC machine and you practice on clad that you've printed on. You just make USB port extensions so that you can just put it into the old one and not have to solder on. That would be the ideal solution since it'd be the easiest and most efficient. Every day to get good at it, but plexiglass every day is not that fun either. Kind of fun. Like if you get really fast at it, so like me, factory sounds. Of course, this is the third one on the corner. It's kind plastic property material where it'll be like straight and it'll be good enough, like you're not holding a lot of weight.